So moving in, odd numbers flying Jamaica, St. Pauli, Sizzlin Sanchez, and Primo Besso, the reserve number 9, and the evens will move up after that. So ride high 170 on fix 160, the tote now's the best backed in the race. Almost ready to go, and there is the green light, race 4, set for a start. Racing, ride high about midfield away, showing pace in the centre, Sizzlin Sanchez, and booting up on the inside was Dragon Stone, and ride high's just off them, trying to thread through. Out deeper on the track was Primo Besso, further back was Flying Jamaica, then Cool Rage, and well back there was St. Pauli Kraken Courage. Around the corner, Dragon Stone the leader, down the outside the favourite, ride high is putting in some big bounds now, and ride high. Right high from Dragonstone, Sizzlin Sanchez. Then for the back, St. Pauli. Flying Jamaica, well back, Cool Rage, and the reserves at the tail. Primo Besso, Kraken Courage, and the runner's really good, 24.02.